हॅलो, माय सेल्फ नेत्रा शिर्के. मी अँड माय ग्रुप मेंबर्स प्रेझेंटिंग हिअर पोस्टर ऑन अवेअरनेस ऑन पार्किंगसन डिसीज. पार्किंगसन डिसीज इट इज अ न्यूरोलॉजिकल डिसऑर्डर, नर्वस सेल डॅमेज इन ब्रेन अँड डिक्रीज द डोपामाइन लेवल. वर्ल्ड पार्किंगसन डे रिकग्नाइज ऑन 11 एप्रिल. पार्किंगसन डिसीज ऑकर आफ्टर द 60 इयर्स. देअर इज अ इम्बॅलन्स ऑफ द बॉडी, नॉट प्रॉपर स्पीच, अँड देन देअर इज अ चेंजेस इन द रायटिंग एक्सेट्रा. ब्रिटिश डॉक्टर रोट बुक ऑन पार्किंगसन डिसीज इन 1817. पार्किंगसन कॉल्ड द शेकिंग पाल्सी ऑर पॅरालिसिस ॲजिटन्स. ॲजिटन्स मीन्स देअर इज अ ट्रीमर. ट्रीमर्स मीन्स देअर इज अ अनकंट्रोलेबल मुवमेंट ऑफ द बॉडी अँड वन साईड ऑफ द लिम. देन पाल्सी मीन्स देअर इज अ विकनेस ऑफ द बॉडी. दिस कंडिशन इट इज अ विकनेस अँड अ ट्रीमर्स इन द बॉडी.
साक्षी मंगेशकुलर. माय पोस्टर टॉपिक नेम इज अवेअरनेस ऑफ पार्किंसन डिसीज. देन आय एम गोइंग टू टेल यू पार्किंसन डिसीज सिम्पटम्स. दे आर मेनी पेशंट्स पोटेन्शियल साईन अँड सिम्पटम्स पार्किंसन अँड ईच पर्सन कॅन एक्सपिरियन्स डिफरंटली. नॉट एव्हरी वन विल एक्सपिरियन्स ऑल ऑफ दिस सिम्पटम्स. कॉमन सिम्पटम्स आर, फर्स्ट इज अ ट्रीमर. Tremor in hands, jaw, legs, arms, etc. Muscle stiffness. Muscle stiffness means where muscles remains contracted for long time. Third, slowness of movement. Fourth, impaired balance and coordination. Fifth, speech changes. Speech changes means some patients are slowly, etc. Sixth, writing changes. Writing changes means it becomes hard writing, poor writing, etc. And last and seventh is obesity. Thank you.
Hello, I am Anita Bhaktivedanta. I am going to explain the causes of Parkinson's disease. Parkinson's disease causes by the loss of nerve cells in this part of brain called substantia nigra. Nerve cells, it is responsible for producing the chemical called dopamine. Dopamine acts as a messenger between the part of brain and nervous system that helps to control and coordinate the body movements. If the nerve cells die or damage, the amount of dopamine in the brain reduces. This means the part of brain controlling movements cannot work normal, causing movements to become slow and abnormal. The nervous cell loss is a slow process. The symptoms of Parkinson's disease usually occur to develop when around 80% nerve cells in substantia nigra have been lost. What causes the loss of nerve cells? It's not known why the loss of nerve cells associated with Parkinson's disease occurs, although research is ongoing to identify potential causes.
Hello, myself Durvakshi Upendra Kolekar and my topic name is Awareness of on Parkinson's disease. I am going to tell you treatment of Parkinson's disease. Although there is no cure for Parkinson's disease, medicines, surgical treatments and other therapies can often relieve some symptoms. Medicines for Parkinson's disease, medicines can help treat the symptoms of Parkinson's by increasing level of dopamine in brain, having an effect on other chemicals such as neurotransmitters, which transfer information between brain cells. The main therapy of Parkinson's disease is levodopa. The nerve cells are used levodopa to make dopamine to replenish the brain's withdrawing supply. Withdrawing means smaller. Usually people take levodopa along with another medications called carbidopa. Carbidopa prevents or reduces the some of the side effects of levodopa therapy, such as nausea, vomiting, low blood pressure and restlessness, and reduces the amount of levodopa needed to improve symptoms. People living with Parkinson's disease should never stop taking levodopa without telling their doctor. Suddenly stopping the drug may have serious or severe side effects, like being unable to move or having difficulty in breathing. Doctor prescribes other medications like enzyme inhibitors, example MOAB inhibitors, that is monoamine oxidase B, to increase the amount of dopamine by slowing down the enzymes that break down dopamine in the brain, amantadine to help to reduce involuntary movements, anticholinergic drugs to reduce tremors, muscle rigidity. Other therapies that may help to manage Parkinson's symptoms include physical occupational speech therapies, which may help with voice disorders, tremors, rigidity. A healthy diet to support overall wellness, increase to strengthen muscles and improve balance. Massage therapy to reduce tension, yoga to increase stretching and flexibility.
Hello everyone, today we are discussing about Parkinson's disease awareness. The World Parkinson's Day recognized on 11th of April of each year. Parkinson's disease is a neurodegenerative brain disorder, means there a loss of cells and their function, and it varies from person to person, and symptoms may show over the period of years. This disease is non-curable and the cause of disease are even unknown. Options are exercise, therapies and medications. Statistics from the Parkinson's disease: approximately 60,000 of Americans are diagnosed with Parkinson's disease each year. More than 10 million people worldwide are living with Parkinson's disease. Incidence of Parkinson's disease increasingly with age, but estimately 4% of people with Parkinson's disease are diagnosed below age 30. Men are 1.5 times more likely have to Parkinson's disease than women. Medications alone cost an average $2,500 a year. Therapy and surgery can cost up to $1 million per year. Women's symptoms of Parkinson's: tremor and shaking, slowness of movement, dizziness or fatigue, postural instabilization, rigidity and dystonia. Non-movement symptoms of Parkinson's: cognitive changes, mood disorder, hallucination, constipation and nausea, sleep disorder, speech and swallowing problems.